problems and I see the light. We got a loving thing, we got a feeling right. There ain't no danger, we can go too far. We stop believing now that we can be who we are. Resist the world. Everything called love is just a growing pain. Why don't they understand? It's just a crying shame.
Thank you. It is my pleasure at this time to introduce to you Miss Patricia Simcox Honeywell, your class yearbook editor, and Mr. Eugene Florchick, class valedictorian and today vice president of Straight Shooters Unlimited Research and Marketing.
Miss Lynch, fellow graduates, honoured guests and others, looking across these familiar faces really takes me back to those wonderful bygone days. Days of working and playing together, days of cheering together for our athletic teams.
Yay, ringtails!
Days of worrying together when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening, because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have one of her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking. However, the small portion of alumni I noticed missing tonight certainly aren't missing from our fond memories of them, and I'm sure they want us to know that they're fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Summer. God, it's only been a quarter after 12, and I feel like it's been the whole year already.
Yeah, what a drag. Hey, Emmy, want to sit here?
Yeah, sure, why not? Hey, can we make some room for you, Jan?
Yeah, Russell's coming, and Frenchie's bringing that new chick. Hey, Marty, who'd you get for economics, old man Drucker?
Yeah, what a drag. He keeps making passes.
For real? He never tried nothing with me.
Huh. Want my coastal?
I'll see if I have room for it.
Hey, Jan, I'm sure you'll find some room for it. You usually do.
Hey, hey, hey! Ooh! Where's all the guys?
Those slobs, you think they spent a dime on their lunch, Minnie? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap.
Hey, Mum, I'll trade you sardine for a liver sausage?
I ain't eating none of that crap. You had it in your mum's icebox since last Easter.
Nah, this was a fresh can. My ma just opened it this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her carcass out of the bed for you?
Sure, she does it every year on the first day of school.
Where you at?
Hey, Kanicki, what's happening?
Hey, Kanicki, what you got in the bag? I'll trade you half sardine for it.
Get out of that dog food. I miss not my stomach and none of that crap.
Hey, Kanicks, where were you all summer?
What are you, the FBI?
I was just asking.
I was working, which none of you two skids can say.
Working? Yeah? Where?
lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Nice job.
Hey, Kramer, I'm saving up to get me some new wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
Oh, you getting a car, Kinnick?
Hey, cool. What kind?
I don't know yet, morons, but I got a name all picked out. Grease Lightning!
Oh, nifty.
Maybe you ought to buy a hamster instead.
Go ahead, laugh it up. When I shopping that baby, you're still going to be laughing out the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, what do you say, Sonny?
Son of a bee, I could all leave you lunch for English again. She hates my guts.
Nah, she's got the hearts for you, Sonny. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
Yeah, she's just waiting for you to grow up.
Nah, well this year she's gonna wish she'd never seen me.
Yeah? What are you gonna do to her?
I'm just not gonna take any of her crap, that's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
What? All the racket out here.
Hello, Miss Lynch. We was,
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
I...
You're just dawdling, aren't you? That's a fine way to start a new semester, Mr. Lattieri. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then move!
Yes,
I'm sure glad you gave her no crap, right, Sonny?
Shut up.
Hey guys, Benny just said Lynchy outside our office giving it all this. Really, Tommy, them's the only hands to be on your body.
I'll grab this hanger and score neck.
Go for it, you goon.
Let's who's the toughest out of you two girls?
Hey Jan, who's that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you're telling us about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. Seems pretty cool. Maybe we'll call her in the pit, ladies.
What?
Just what we need, another broad around.
Hey, you guys, this is my new neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This is Rizzo, that's Marty, and you remember Jan.
Sure, hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, are those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. They make me look smarter.
Now we can still see your face.
How would you like boys putting down you, bro?
I'll take it.
So, how long have you been living around here, Sandy?
Oh, since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French. What'd you do to your hair? It really looks tough.
Oh, I just touched it up a little.
Hey, Sandy, you gonna eat coleslaw?
It smells kind of funny.
Wait till you have the chipped beef, better known as barf on a bun.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off a new scurvy word.
Some of us check out Miss Toilet Mouth over here.
Yours, Rizzle.
Hey, Sandy, how you liking school so far?
Oh, it seems nice. I was going to Immaculata, but my father got into a fight with Mother Superior with my paint over shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see it my dressing reflection.
Swear to God.
Hey, where'd you get shoes like that?
Hi, kids.
Look who's coming, Patty Simcox, the little Lulu of Rydell High.
Yeah, wonder what she's doing back here with us, love.
Maybe she wants to be alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced this year's nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wild.
I just hope I don't make too poor a showing.
Just be sure you don't get off on the wrong foot. You've got to set the right first impression from the start.
You'll have your work cut out, Patty. Student council's a big deal.
Did someone say big meal?
I'm sure you'll be fine, Patty. Just fine.
We sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend.
I am Sandy Dabrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. For sure, I'm glad to have you here at Rydell.
Thank you.
I bet I'll be seeing you at cheerleader chats next week on one.
Oh no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly. I can give you a few pointers if you like.
Man, I hate new kids. They get all the attention.
No, Emmy. Patty gets all the attention.
Plus, Sandy seems nice.
Maybe a little. Too nice.
Give it a fortnight.
You got that right.
Ah, son of a gun.
Goodness gracious.
Nice slanky. What was that about?
One of my diamonds selling the macaroni.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
Yeah. What's he doing hanging around the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe there's a little gap into the current of the change room.
Maybe he's hot for some chick.
One of those skanks who's sitting around since kindergarten? Not quite.
Really, Sonny? You know you've all got the hots of Marty.
Hey, Danny! Watch out!
That's good D. dude. Play it real cool.
Aw, leave him alone.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Hey, Zuko, did you see any good looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old chicks everyone's made out with.
Well, boy, are you awesome, Danny?
I spent most of my time at the beach.
Hey, did you meet any new broads?
There was this one chick who was, sort of cool, you know?
Zuko, you got a little, right?
Look, guys, this is none of your business.
Okay, if that's the way you're gonna be.
Hey, you guys don't want no other horny details anyway.
Come on, Zuko, coochie, coochie.
I spent most of my summer at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right down in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy.
He was sort of special.
You're kidding. There ain't no such thing.
Okay, you guys want to know what happened?
Yeah!
No, he was really nice and it was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be. Summer days drifted away to all those summer nights.
Tell me more, tell me more.
A bit of pansy.
Big knockers, huh?
Hey, nice talk, Rizzo.
She pretty?
What have we said that about Danny Zuko?
Hot stuff, huh, Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, Sonny.
Was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the neats.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She doesn't go right down, does she?
That's a laugh.
Too bad. Bet she'd go for me.
Listen, Sandy. Forget Danny Zuko. I know some real sharp boys.
So do I. Right, you guys. Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Bye.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What'd I tell you? They're always chasing me.
Not you, greaseball. Danny?
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Hi, Danny.
Hi, Sandy. How are you?
Fine.
I thought you were going to Immaculata.
I changed my plans.
That's cool. Come on, you guys.
Where do you know her from, Danny?
Oh, just an old friend of the family.
She's pretty sharp. She's got eyes on me. Did you notice?
Gee, he was glad to see ya. He dropped his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice this summer.
Don't worry about him, Sandy.
Hey, listen, how'd you like to come to my house tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys were on the bunch of creeps.
Yeah, and Zuko is the biggest creep of all.
Hey, Doody, where'd you get the guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Well, can you play anything on it?
Yeah, sure. I know a C.
Hey, that's pretty good.
A minor. F. And I've been working on a G.
Hey, can you play Tell Laura I Love Her?
I don't know. Does it have C in it?
Hey, come on. Let's hear a little Elvis.
Magic Changes, Ronnie Dell. C, 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 A, 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 A minor, F, 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 G, 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 G7.
That's terrific.
Do you want to hear some more?
Yeah.
Right now.
Hey, 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 this is the main brain, Vince Fontaine, spinning the stacks of wax here at the House of Wax. W-A-X-X, cruising time, 10:46. Sharpshooter hit pick of the week, and everyone cruising up the charts like a rocket by the Voodoo Rays, going out to Ronnie and Sheila down at Mom's school store, and especially to little Joey and the LaDons listening in while I give it a spin.
Says here that Fabian is in love with some new Swedish movie star and might be getting married.
Oh no.
Who cares?
Hey Frenchie, pass me a ciggy butt, will ya?
Me too, while you got the pack out.
Do you want one, Sandy?
Oh no thanks, I don't smoke.
You don't? Did you ever try it?
Well, no, but...
Go on, try it. It ain't gonna kill ya. Give her a hip parade. Now, when you hold up the match, suck in on it.
That's okay, you'll get better at it.
Yeah, then I showed you to French inhale. It's really cool. Watch.
That's the ugliest thing I've ever saw.
Nah, the guys really go for it. It's how I got my nickname, Frenchie.
Sure is. Jeez, you guys, I almost forgot. A little sneaky Pete's got the party going.
Ooh. Italian Swiss colony. Wow, it's imported.
Hey, we need some glasses.
Just drink it out of the bottle, we ain't got cooties.
It's kind of sweet. I think I like Thunderbird better.
Okay, Princess Grace.
I didn't say I didn't want any. It just didn't taste very strong. That's all.
Hey, I bought some Twinkies. Anybody want one?
Twinkies and wine? Real class jam.
It says here that they're a dessert wine.
Sandy didn't get any wine.
That's okay, I don't mind.
I will bet you never had a drink either.
Sure I did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Oh, ring-a-ding-ding. No, you gotta chug it like this. Or else you swallow all your bubbles and that's how you throw up.
I never knew that.
Sure, Rudy from the Capri Lounge told me the same thing.
Hey Sandy, ever thought about piercing your ears? I think it'll keep your face from looking so skinny.
Hey, yeah, I got some big round ones made out of real mink. They look great on you.
Do you want me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Yeah, she's really good. She did mine.
My father would probably kill me.
You still care about what your old man thinks?
Well, no, but isn't it awfully dangerous?
You ain't scared, are ya?
Of course not.
Good! Hey, Marty, have you got any needles around?
Here, how about my virgin pin?
At least it's good for something.
What's that fact supposed to mean?
Forget it, Marty, I was teasing you.
Yeah, well, tease somebody else, it's my house.
Ow! Hey, would you hold still?
Hey, French, why don't you take Sandy over to the John? My old lady will kill me if we get blood all over the rug.
Aw, we miss all the fun.
Hey, Marty, have you got any icing on her earlobes?
Why don't you just let the tap run for a while and stick her ear in and force it?
Listen, I'm not feeling too well, and I...
Look, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, then you got to get with it or else go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Scout cookies.
Okay, come on, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she can always fix your hair, so watch for your ears.
Oh, hardy ha ha.
That chick is going to be a real nerd. Oh.
Lay off, Rizzo. Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah, well, how long are we supposed to play babysitter for her? What was that?
Hey, Marty, Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
Did you do her ears already?
No, I only did one. As soon as she saw the blood, she went...
God, what a party poop.
Gee, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Ooh! Where'd you get that thing?
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan.
Yeah, everything's made in Japan these days.
No, this guy I know sent it to me.
You going with a Japanese guy?
He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine and a real doll, too.
Hey, Marty, do you think you could get me one of those things?
You didn't tell us you knew any Marines.
How long you known this guy?
Oh, just for a couple of months. We met at a blind date at the roller rink. And the next thing I know, he joins up. Right off the bat, he starts sending me things, like today I got this kimono. Oh yeah, look what else.
Wow, that's so neat.
I gotta get some Agnora for it.
Jeez.
Too big.
Engaged to a Marine.
Ensville. What's this guy look like anyway?
Have you got a picture?
Yeah, but he ain't too good. He ain't in uniform. There he is, next to Paul Anker.
Why is it ripped in half?
Oh, his old girlfriend was in the picture.
Do you write to him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much, every time I get a present.
What's this guy's name?
Freddy. Freddy Strolka. I think he's Irish.
What do you say to a guy in a letter anyway?
This tire iron. I could have yanked those babies out with my bare hands.
Sure you could, Zuko. I just broke 6 fingernails.
Hey, you guys, these hubcats ain't got a scratch in them. Must be worth at least 2 beans a piece, easy.
Hey, no kidding. Hey, how much do you think we can get for these dyes?
Hey, who the hell with a brand new chromos on a secondhand Dodge car?
Probably some real tool.
Hey, guys, come on, let's go push these things off on somebody.
11 o'clock at night? Yeah. We're going to send him to a police station.
A police station? What a laugh.
They don't use these kind of hocaps on cop cars.
Hey, guys, here comes that car we just hit. Let's make tracks. Ditch the evidence.
Hey, wait, that's Kaneki.
All right, put those things back on the car, dipsticks.
Jeez, what a grouch.
Yeah, it was only holes in them, so nobody would swipe them.
Hey, where'd you get the cool dice?
Hey, Kaneki, what are you doing with this, hunk of junk anyway?
What do you mean? This is grease lightning.
You really expect to make out in this sardine can?
Get bent, Natieri.
Nice color. What is it? Candy apple primer?
That's all right. Wait to give the paint job and soup at the engine. She work like a champ. Well, his car is automatic, systematic, hydromatic,
the one and only Grease Lightning.
Sure, they would.
Out.
Hey, Danny, I love your girlfriend at Marty's fashion all over the place.
What do you mean?
Sandy Dombrowski, you know, Sandra D.
Cool are you guys?
You better tell that to Rizzo.
The fuzz? You guys pick out Rizzo's hubcaps.
What do you mean, man? They're yours.
Oh, no, they're not. I stole them.
Sandy, what happened to your ear?
Oh, nothing. It was just an accident.
Hey, I hope you're still not bugged about what happened in the first day of school. Couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nice to me in front of your friends.
Hey, you don't know those guys. They see you talking to a chick and already they think she puts... You know what I mean.
I'm not sure. Seems to me maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Hey, if it was down to me, I wouldn't look another chick with you. I tell you what, we're having a party at the park tomorrow night for Frenchie before she quits school and goes to beauty school. How'd you like to make it down there with me?
I'd really like to, Danny, but I'm not sure those girls want me around.
Listen, Sandy, no one's going to get sorted with you while I'm around.
Okay, Danny, as long as it's me and you, let's not let anybody else come between us.
Hi, Danny. Oh, don't let me interrupt. Here, go shake those. I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
Just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy. Let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression of all those cute leather men.
Oh, so that's why you're wearing that thing. So you can show off your skivvies to a bunch of jocks.
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
I've had a bunch of meatheads. Don't make me laugh.
Just because they can do something you can't do.
Yeah, sure, right.
What have you ever done?
I won a hully gully contest at the team record hut once.
Ha! You don't even know what I'm talking about.
I could run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
Next time they have tryouts for one of those things, I'll show you what I can do.
What a coincidence. The track team are having tryouts tomorrow.
They are?
Uh-huh.
Great. I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Paddy, when did you say those tryouts were?
Tomorrow, 10th period, on the football field.
And you'll be watching me, right?
Uh-huh.
Solid.
Toodles. Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
Hit him again, by delving tails. Tear them apart, green and brown. I bash their brains out, stomp them on the floor. For the glory of Fidel evermore. Fight, team, fight. Fight, team, fight. Chew them up, spin them out. Fight, team, fight.
Yay!
Hey, getting back on the rebound here for our second half. Dancing word bird contest coming up in half now, or maybe I'll call you. Hey, I'll think you'll like this little ditty from the city, a new group discovered by Anna Fried. So turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
What have I told you to? Stop! Hey, Frenchie, so when are you starting beauty school?
Next week. I can't wait. No more dumb bucks or stupid teachers.
Hey, Rum, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know.
Oh, for crying out loud, why'd you remind me for? Now I gotta go confession.
I can eat anything I want. That's a good thing about being a Lutheran.
Yeah, that's a nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking Porky. Hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson I really want to save.
Do you want another cheeseburger?
Nah, I think I'll have a Coke.
You shouldn't drink so much Coke, you know. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Someone told me about this scientist once that dropped out one of his... who dropped one of his teeth in a glass of Coke. And after a week, it was rotted away, like there was nothing left.
Well, for Christ's sake, I ain't gonna carry a mouthful of Coke around with me for a week. Besides, why do you care what I do with my teeth? It ain't your problem.
I guess not.
Hey, Benny. What do you think of my new glasses? Make me look intelligent?
Well, kinda. What do they think of me? Make me look hotter.
No.
Benny, I think what Lucky's trying to say is that you look like a nerd. Shut it, bird brain.
Ned, well, you guys cut it out. I am relaxing here, taking in the fresh air, the atmosphere.
Well, you better hold your breath, because I'm about to let one go.
Hey, Danny, how would it look as a college girl?
Pula, pula.
Hey, watch it. It belongs to this big jug at Holy Contrition.
Hey, wait to see me wearing one of those. I tried out for the track team today.
What? Seriously? You with them bird legs?
Whoa! Better hobby than yours, rump.
Rump, rump, rump!
How come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name, Nicole, you're rump.
It's my nickname. It's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the king of the mooners.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rideau High.
You mean showing off your bear behind the people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. I even mooned old Lady Lynch once. I hung one on her right out the car window, and she never even knew it was me.
Too much. I wish I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
I spend my days just mooning, so sad and blue,
so sad and blue.
I spend my nights just mooning all over danger.
up above. Have a hunger me now, now.
Why must you go?
Why must I go on mooning so all alone?
So all alone. I'll stand behind you, moonette, forevermore. Forevermore.
Someday you'll find.
Someday I'll find
you, moonette, at your front door. Always will until I've got you.
Why don't I wait for you with Dad in the station wagon? Well, that's biology sorted for this week. Who's up for extra physics after school? Callie?
Sure thing, Eugene. But I've got a call by the library straight from class to renew my textbooks.
Well, it was sure nice to meet you guys. Thank you for taking me under your wing.
Hey, Sandy, what's shaking? How about a shake?
No thanks, I can't stay.
So why are you hanging around here then?
I came to collect leaves for biology.
Oh yeah? Well, there's some real neat yellow ones over by the drainage canal. Come on, I'll show you.
Those ain't leaves. Hey Danny, ain't you gonna follow her?
Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko, every day now. You mean you ain't told him?
Told us what?
Oh, nothing. Right, Zuko.
Come on, Rizzo, what are you trying to do? Make everyone think she's like you?
What's that crack supposed to mean? I don't hear you complaining.
That's because you've been stuck to my face all night.
Call it.
Yeah, Kaneki, if you don't shut up, I'm going to give you a knuckle sandwich.
Oh, I'm really worried.
Oh, okay.
Fight! What a bunch of fruitcakes.
Yeah, well, he started it.
God, what a yo-yo. Make one a joke and she goes tutti frutti.
Jeez, nice couple.
Cause tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash out at Rydell High School. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Are you going to the dance tomorrow?
I don't think so.
Aw, I'll broke up over your little gidget.
Who?
Sandra Dombrowski. You know, Sandra D. I mean, I can pull that Sandra D crap too, right, you guys? Hey, I'm Doris Day.
about. I haven't said anything about you.
You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look like another tramp. I don't know why I ever liked you, Danny Zuko.
Weird chicken. Hey, Rizzo, do you want to go to the dance with me?
Sure, why not?
Hey, Jan, you got a date for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, why?
You want to go with me?
Really? Sure, Raj.
Hey, Frenchie, can you still go to the dance now that you quit school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
No reason! I'll see you there!
Hey, Lucky, what makes you so lucky?
I don't know. I guess it's true what they say. Lucky by name, lucky by nature.
Well, you're in luck today.
Don't tell me I'm going to the dance with you!
You guessed it.
Hey, Kaniki, how about give me a ride tomorrow, and I'll pick us up a couple of bras at the dance.
With what? A meat hook?
Nah, I got a blind date from cross town. She's a real bombshell.
Hey, can you go to the dance on your own?
Well, I'm going on my own, so why don't we go on our own together?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh, back we go, guys. Didn't know they were here.
Hey, are you two going to the dance tomorrow?
We'll be there. We like to support these events.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go.
Why not, Marnie?
I ain't got a date.
Hey, I know just the guy. Hey, Eugene!
We go together like rubber-dubber-dubber, ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-
Thank you. Greetings, everyone. Here he is, the main brain, Vince Fontaine.
I've had a lot of requests for a slow one. How about it, Johnny Casino?
Okay, here's a little something I wrote called Enchanted Guitar.
And don't forget, only 10 more minutes to the Big Hand Jive Contest. So, if you've got it steady, get it ready.
Maybe if nothing better comes along.
Drop dead. Sorry.
Hey, why don't you let me lead for a change?
I can't help it. I'm used to leading.
Hey, Doody, can you at least turn me around a little bit?
Don't talk. I'm trying to count.
Daddy!
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
How did Chat Trout go?
I made the team.
Oh, wonderful.
Tell you something. Go on, dance there. You ain't doing me no good.
Hey, Eugene. Betty Rizzo thinks you look like Pat Boone.
What do you say, Fruit Boots?
And Sen, you're asking about me.
Yeah, I want to know where you parked your house.
I never knew you were such a fabulous dancer, Danny. So sensuous and feline.
Yeah.
God, nice time to get here. The joint's half empty already.
Aw, knock it off. Can I have it in my car and stop?
Jeez, what crummy decorations.
Where'd you think you were? American Bandstand?
We had a shop hop at St. Bernadette's once. The sister's got real pumpkins and everything.
Neat. They probably didn't have a bingo game that night.
Yeah, but I got disqualified because I had a hickey on my neck.
Hey, Vince, any more requests?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's anything.
I can never imagine you having danced with Sandy like this.
What do you mean?
I mean, with her being so clumsy and all, she can't even shake a pom-pom right. I've actually been thinking about having a little talk with the coach about her.
What do you care?
Even you have to admit she is a bit of a drift. Isn't that why you broke up with her?
Listen, she used to be a half-decent chick before she got mixed up with you, your brown-nosed friends.
Oh! Hey, Kaniki, where you been, the submarine racist?
Nah, I had to go to Egypt to pick up a date.
You feel like dancing?
Crazy.
It was very nice to meet you, Betty.
Yeah, see you around the bookmobile.
Hey, Rump! Let's go have a wee.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Roger, get me some punch.
What's the matter? You crippled?
Hey, do your folks know I come to your room every night? Over work, that is. I'm judging the dance competition. Are you going to be in it?
I guess not. I ain't got a day.
Well, a knockout like you? Things your head changed since I went to school. Last year, that is.
Nikki walked in with?
Where?
The one picking her nose over there.
That's the baby.
Jesus. She a gorilla?
I thought she was one of the cafeteria ladies.
Hey, you did come here to dance, or didn't ya?
Of course I did, but I never learned how to do this dance.
Oh, there's nothing to it. I'm gonna teach you ballroom at the CYO. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 3, 4, cha-cha-cha. Very good, cha-cha-cha. Keep it up, cha-cha-cha.
You certainly dance well.
Thanks. You can hold me tighter if you want. I won't bite ya.
Thank you. This is Johnny Casino telling you, when you hear the tone, it's exactly 1 minute till hen jive time.
Well, it was very nice to meet you.
Hey, don't drop my number or something.
Patsy, you promised to be my partner for the dance contest, remember? Oh, right, I almost forgot.
Hey, Rizzo, I'm ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself. I'm dance making, Nikki.
That's right, Zuko. You can have my date. Hey, Charlene, come here.
Yeah, what do you want?
How'd you like to dance this next song with Danny Zuko?
The big part of the Burger Palace boys? I didn't even know he noticed me here.
Because I didn't.
Okay, alligators, here it is, the big one. The hand drive concert! Let's start off by bringing up our very own Miss Lynch.
Thank you, Clarence. Whenever you're finished, before we begin, I'd like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Tropics. And I think that we all owe a big round of applause to Patty Simcox and her committee for the wonderful decorations.
They should have got real coconuts.
Now, I'm sure you'll all be glad to know that I'm not judging this dance contest. Yay! All right. I'd like to present Mr. Vince Fontaine. Mr. Fontaine?
Yeah, coming right up.
Most of you know Mr. Fontaine is an announcer for the radio station WAXX Dig the Scene on Big 15. Now, for the rules. One, all couples must be boy, girl.
Too bad, Eugene.
Two, anyone using tasteless or vulgar movements will be disqualified.
That's us out.
Three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
Only thing I want to say, Miss Lynch, that you're doing a really, really terrific job here. Terrific. And I'll sure bet these kids are lucky to have you as a teacher. Because I'll bet, in all sincerity, that you're really terrific. Is she terrific, kids? Only thing I want to say is it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So, throw your minions around your kittens, and away we go!
Do the head job, baby.
and
Cha-Cha Di Gregorio.
Cha-Cha Di Gregorio?
They call me Cha-Cha because I'm the best dancer at St. Bernadette's.
Oh, that's very nice. Congratulations to both of you. Here are your prizes. 2 record album hits from the House of Wax. Woo! Autographed by Mr. Vince Fontaine. Ooh. 2 Twilight Drive-In Theatre tickets. Woo! Good on any weeknight. 1 coupon worth $10 off at Robert Hall. Yeah! And last but not least, your trophies prepared by Ms. Schneider's art class.
You kids at Rydell are terrific. Let's give a round of applause for these kids. Only thing I want to say is that you kids at Rydell are the greatest.
Friggin' A.
Last dance, ladies' choice.
Out of anyway.
What do you mean? I made it in sharp. Oh, hey, Frenchie, get out of beauty school already?
No, I cut tonight. Those beauty school teachers they got working there don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with the flaming dukes.
No lie, how come?
Ask Kaniki, he knows how to pick them.
Remember that grungy broad I brought to the dance?
Godzilla.
Oh, Oh, you mean Cha-Cha de Gorachi, the one Danny won the contest with.
Well, it turns out she goes steady with the leader of the Flaming Dukes.
And she tells this guy tries to put her hands all over her.
If he did, he must be making a book lecture for biology.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Hey, Danny!
What's he doing in his underwear?
That's a tracksuit. Hiya, Danny.
Hey, Danny. Where'd you keep your Wheaties?
Big joke.
It's a good thing you're here.
We've got a rumble with the Flaming Dukes.
What time?
9 o'clock.
Oh, nice play. I got field training till 9:30.
Can't you sneak away, man?
Not a chance. The coach will kick my butt.
The coach?
Besides, what am I supposed to do? Stamp on somebody's face in my gym shoe?
Oh, come on, Bazooka. What are you trying to prove with this chat and crap anyway?
What do you care? Look, I got a cut. I'm in the middle of a race right now. Later.
You got the hearts for a cheerleader or something?
How'd you like a fat lip, Sonny?
Zuko, we're gonna get creamed without you.
9:30. I'll be back if I can get away.
Neat guy. Causes a ruckus that he cuts out on us.
Next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut.
He would look neater with a flat top.
Hey, let's go eat.
Want a split of super burger?
Sure.
Let me have a buck.
Hey, Frenchie, maybe I'll come down to your beauty school some night this week. We can have a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Jeez, what am I gonna do? I can't tell the guys I dropped out of beauty school, and I can't go to the palace for a job with all the guys hanging around. I wish I had one of those guardian angel things. Like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? Someone always there to tell you what to do.
Your story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up, non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smile. Beauty school dropout, no graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout, missed your midterms and flung shampoo. At least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Baby, get moving. Why keep your feeble hopes alive? What are you proving? You got the dream but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you could join the Senate. Back to high school. Beauty school dropout, hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout, it's about time you knew the score. While they couldn't teach you anything, you think you're such a looker, but no customer would come to you unless she was a hooker. Baby, don't sweat it. You're not cut out to hold a job, better forget it. Who wants their hair done by a slob? Now your bangs are curled, your lashes twirled, but still the world is cruel. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school.
Thank you.
advice. It's a shame, baby, you knew it. Even dear Abby, say the same. Guess there's no way to get through to you, no matter who may try. Might as well go back to that moat shop in the sky.
Looks like they ain't gonna show. They said they'd be here at 9.
And what time is it?
Almost 5 after. Come on, let's split.
No, give them another 10 minutes.
Hey, what the hell happened to Rump?
Who cares about Dumbo?
Hey, I wonder why Zuko quit the track team.
Nice rumble. I heard a flaming dude against you, me, and Howdy Doody.
Hey, I heard about this one time. The Duke pulled a sneak attack by driving up in a stolen laundry truck. Man, that must have been cool.
Hey, guys, look out for a cruising laundry truck.
Whoa. Hey, where the hell are they? Let me at him. Hey, where the hell's Zuko?
Well, look who's finally here. Where you been, meatball?
Hey, bite the weenie, moron. My old man made me help him paint the damn basement. Couldn't even find a bullwhip. Had to bust off an aerial.
And what do you expect to do with this thing?
This is Dennis James giving you a Pleb Pleb Championship gang fighting!
Hey, I'll take this over any of those Tinker toys.
Really? Okay, Rob. How about I hit you over the head with that thing? And hit you over the head with this crowbar? And see that's more, okay?
Okay, come and get it, Kaniki, come on.
Hey, watch with that thing, Pimple Puss!
What's the matter, Lassieri? Afraid you might get hurt a little?
Listen here, Chicken Fat. You're gonna look real funny cruising around the neighborhood in an iron lung.
Well, why don't you use that thing then? You've got enough rubber bands around here to start free paper routes.
Okay, Rump. Let's you try that again.
What happened, Kaniki? What happened to your big bad pipe?
How's about mooning the flaming jukes? Pants him!
Get a shot!
Get a shoot!
Get him!
Get a Jackie! Get a shot! Run!
Hey, you guys! Wait up!
Oh, crap.
It was like an animal with awful clawing hands and hideous fangs.
There. You're safe now, Sheila.
Poor Tart. The radiation has caused him to mutate. He became half man, half monster. Like a werewolf.
But Doctor, he's my brother. And his big stock car race, it's tomorrow.
Great Scott, it's a full moon.
Move a little closer.
This is all right.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? Look, Sandy, I practically had to bust Kaniki's arm to get this car for us tonight. The guys have really PO'd at me. I thought we were going to forget about that scene in the park with Rizzo and Sonny and everything. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
I guess so. It was just, everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah, I know. Hey, you aren't going with another guy, are you?
No, why?
Good, because... Wait. I want to give you my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
I should have gave it to you a long time ago.
Hey!
Relax, will you? No one's watching us.
You're hurting me.
What are you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but just because you give me your ring doesn't mean we're going to kiss.
Hey, Tendy, wait a
Listen,
minute.
I'm sorry. Maybe we should just forget about it.
Hey! You can't just walk out of a drive-in.
Look, Sheila! The full moon is sinking behind Dead Man's Curve!
Yes, Lance! And with it, all of our dreams.
in their drive-in. I'm praying to the fall.
What will they say?
Hey, Frenchie, don't put too many records on. I'm going in a couple of minutes.
You haven't taken your record player already. The party just getting started.
Yeah, she's cutting out because Zuko ain't here.
No, I'm not. I didn't come here to see him.
No, what'd you come for then?
Because I was invited?
We only invited you because we needed a record player.
Hey, French!
Hey, don't mind her, Sandy. Let's go see if Johnny's helped fixing the food.
Jesus, you really a barrel laughs tonight.
Huh?
What's up?
Nothing. I said nothing.
Okay, call it.
Look, my parents have thrown me out. They're serious this time.
Oh, Riz, I'm sorry.
It's no big deal. I can just crash someplace else.
Sure it is. I mean, you look terrible.
Hey, what happened to all the music? Why don't you guys play some of those songs?
Yeah, okay. Hey, dude, wanna play that one from the Tinkle Zones?
Each night I cry myself to sleep. The girl I love is gone for keeps. Awa, 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 awa.
Hey, Riz, how's Trix? Look, if you ever need somebody to talk to...
Listen, Sunny, all of a sudden you think you can get a little... Get lost!
Tough luck, Rizzo.
Listen, Riz, if you need any money, I can lend you some.
Forget it, I don't want any handouts.
It ain't so bad, Riz. At least you get to stay home from school.
Do you want
to
stay overnight, Riz?
Why don't you guys just flake off and leave me alone?
It's getting late. I think it would be better if we all just went. Come on, let's go.
Hey, French, wait up.
See you, Riz.
Tell her I didn't mean anything, will ya? Leave that stuff, Rizzo. I'll get it.
Look, it's no bother. I don't mind.
I'm sorry to hear you're in trouble, Rizzo.
Bull, what are you going to do? Give me a whole sermon about it.
Well, no, but doesn't it bother you?
No, it's my problem. Nobody else's business.
Do you really believe that? I mean, I guess I've said too much. Good luck, Rizzo.
Wait a minute, Miss Goody Goody. If you know all the answers, how come I didn't see Zuka here tonight? Now, you listen to me, Miss Sandra D.
Wholesome and pure, oh, so scared.
Frenchie, can you come over for a while and bring your makeup case?
You guys want to go over to my place to watch Mickey Mouse Club?
Huh?
Do a split, give a yell, shake a tip for Odd Rydell.
She ain't talking.
Maybe she had a fight with Danny.
Hey, pom-poms, why don't you make me a track star, too?
Ah, get me out on that field. I'm a better broad jumper than Zuko.
You guys are disgusting. All of you. You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless bum!
Nice talk.
What's the matter?
Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know. He quit the track team.
Huh?
Zuko quit the track team. Man, Zuko is the track team.
I just found out the other day. The coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and stormed off the field.
What's a shamefully crass gesture?
He gave him
the finger!
What a neat.
Not only that, before he left the boys' locker room, he smeared Ben Gay inside the team captain's
Hey, Zuko!
Hey, Zook.
Hiya, Danny!
Hey, I guess you got the word, huh?
Hey, Zuko, we were just going over to my place to watch Mickey Mouse Club. You want to come?
Sure.
Danny, I want to talk to you.
He's off, Patty.
It's important, Danny.
Come on, Zuko, it'll be neat. And it's starting to get big knockers.
Solid. Later, Patty.
You look so good.
Remember, play it cool. Hiya, Sandy. What a total wicked.
What's it to you, Zuko?
Hey, we were just going to check out the Mouseketeers. You want to come?
Danny, what's gotten into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in that floozy. I'm gonna have a black eye.
Don't sweat it. I just got a job demonstrating miracle makeup at Woolworths.
Oh.
Hey, Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you noticed, huh? Tell me about it.
Studs.
Hey, I've still got my ring, but I guess you're still mad at me, huh?
Nah, hell with it.
Yes, you could!
Hey, what the hell are we waiting around for? Let's get out of here.
Yeah, we're missing an anything can happen day.
Yeah, that's cut. You coming, Big D?
Solid. Hey, Patty, you coming?
Oh, I wouldn't want to be in the way.
It doesn't matter, right?
Hell no. Come on, Patty.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Marty, here comes your man.
Patty, you've got the brain, so we can do this. All you have to do is try to fit in. Yo, Zuko, what's the word on the street?
Are you guys for real?
Being real's our favourite subject.
Biology history, miss? And my favourite subject. And making it a girl. Would you say me?
In your dreams, Tommy. Always.
Hey, Marty, did I tell you I'm getting a new Impala?
Oh, would you write my name on it?
Hey, Kaniki, guess what? I'm back with the parentals. Woo!
Gee, the whole crowd's went together. I could cry.
Gee, me too.
Yeah, I want that balloon.
I want that boo. Yeah.
Let's hear it for the cast of Grease. Okay, I won't keep you very long because we started late, but I could have not come out and just tell you a little bit about how we got to here. The first rehearsal that we had with everybody here was actually Monday of this week, because of that evil COVID. We didn't have everyone in a room until this week, so for these guys to be able to put on that, obviously not in a week, like we did some bits before then, but having everyone in one room is quite important to choreograph something like this, so they've just done an amazing job and been so resilient and really pulled it together over this past week, so massive big up for that. Well done, guys. And just a quick shout out to everybody who makes these things happen behind the scenes, particularly the pupils that do some of the less glamorous jobs at the back and backstage there. So we've got Alfie, Cameron, Ollie, Malachi, Nathan and Easy. So let's give them a big round of applause. And then at Greenwood, we're really looking to have the community team, which is Julie, Ash, Ellie. They do all the work. I come out about 2 weeks before, crack the whip, give them a big round of applause. And then lastly, I just want to say a massive thank you to you guys. When we started rehearsing this, if I'm honest, I thought it probably wouldn't happen. I thought we wouldn't get to this stage. We had to cancel last year's show. So thank you for believing it would happen, and thank you for you guys for believing it would happen. And we got there in the end. This is everybody that should be here. Done a whole week of shows. I was dreading that anyone would miss it and having to isolate, but we did it. So thank you for the part that you guys have played in making sure everyone was able to be here when they could be. Have a safe journey home, and we'll see you next year. Thank you very much.